Bitches go. That's why I get my nut and I be out the fucking door. They might be the one to set me up. Wanna get their little brother to wet me up. That's why I took texts and stuff to get them off my case, just in case the little fucker ends up misplaced. I don't give a bitch enough to catch the bus. And when I see the semen, I'm leaving. Bitches be scheming, I kid you not. That's why I keep my windows locked and my Glock cocked. One of them said, why you so hard on us? Why you swear all bitches are so scandalous? Thug nigga till the end, tell a friend, bitch. Cause when I like you, then you go and fuck my friend, bitch. Not a pimp. Needless to speak, the G's obsolete. Don't sleep. Bang the skins in the week. On the creep up the avenue. I seen her on the block. Who she rapping to? That's my nigga D. Damn, he got G. Now she fucking him and fucking me. See? You know that ain't right. I be cruising up the block, I be passing her. Pimping hard with the female passenger. And the only time I call her to hang is when Mini D blunted up, pissing, scheming on a gangbang. She should've used the intuition, then she wouldn't be classified in that position. Listen, she's saying that this the cause I'm fucking her sister. A message to the fellas that really get some pissed, but she started that fucking family. She fucked my man D. She mad at me.